Hey guys, this is Mikey Serrano, and yesterday I hope you all had a great Christmas. And so here's what I got for Christmas. And I'll show it to you guys. I came with Sideswipe with Skywarp. Sideswipe is kinda like a retool of his Siege predecessor from the toy line. He didn't get an Earth mode in the Kingdom cartoon from Netflix, but it's a pretty good Sideswipe figure. He does transform into a car, which I'll show you. Hold on. And you end up with this really nice, sleek-looking Earth car mode. It looks really nice. There's no mismatching paint. There's nothing wrong with the paint. And you can store these two guns, whether here or right here. I like this figure just for that. So yeah, there's Sideswipe. Next I have Skywarp, not to be confused with the Decepticon Skywarp. He's a recolor and a retool of Kingdom Air Razor. Now I don't have Air Razor, so I can't compare her to him. The colors here are yellow, are little bits of yellow here and here, silver, white, brown, light brown, and red for the eyes. And he has missiles here that are all done white, like Air Razor's were, I don't know, orange, but his are white. So yeah, I want to transform him into Falcon mode. In fact, who's here to judge? Oh, who cares? I'm just going to transform him off screen. Sorry, but it's going to be a bit of a hassle, so yeah. And you end up with this really nice looking Falcon mode. Looks good. Again, it's just Air Razor with a different color scheme. Next up I have Cyberverse Deluxe Megatron, which it's more show accurate than the Warrior class version. And he comes with this little blast effect. And he transforms into a tank. But just like with Skywarp and Sideswipe, I'm going to show you off-screen because it's going to be a hassle to do on-screen. And you end up with this really nice tank mode. I do like this tank mode a lot. Also, he comes with this Build-A-Figure mechanic piece. So yeah. And then I have Jolt and Thunder Howl. So yeah. So I hope you had a Merry Christmas. Let me know down in the comments. Like, subscribe, and I'll catch you next time. Bye.